Hello everyone. Today we will solve an example of first law of thermodynamics. So let's start. Calculate the change in the system's internal energy if 3000 joules of heat is added to a system and a work of 2500 joules is done. So Q is positive as heat is added to the system, and the W is the positive is if work is done on the system. So the change in internal energy is given as the internal energy is equal to 3000 minus 2500 is equal to 500. So the internal energy of the system is 500 joules.